Take a look if you please. There's nothing up his sleeves, and he'll be damned if he shows you how it's done. He'll say, ladies and gents, please suspend your common sense, and finding out the secret ain't no fun. You can plead and you can beg, you can heckle him to death, but all he'll do is smile at you and shrug and say, I don't do it for the fame, I do it for the game. I play the game 'cause playing keeps you young. Say the word in my father's hands, draw silks from thin air, turn Georges into Bens. He'll leave you stunned, and it's just as well. My father's a magician, and magicians never tell. At 15 I got dumped, I couldn't shake the slump. I wept out loud in the crowd at the county fair, and as I sank and as I cried, Daddy pulled me to the side. We sat to chat in the shade of the funhouse stair. Well, he did not condescend, nor say this is not the end. He just spoke to me of sadness he had known. My tears, they dried up quick, must have been one of his tricks, 'cause suddenly I didn't feel alone. Say the word in my father's hands, draw silks from thin air, turn Georges into Bens. He'll leave you stunned, and it's just as well. My father's a magician, and magicians never tell. As I grew older, I started to doubt, thought I had him figured out. Just as I lifted the veil, he pulled out all the stops, left us all in shock. The magic went beyond the sleight of hand. See, he went and topped his best once we all left the nest, and only then did I begin to understand that there was nothing up his sleeves. I still believe no smoke, no mirrors, no misdirection here. The only big reveal was the way I need him still. I'm his wide-eyed doll after all these years. Say the word in my father's hands, draw silks from thin air, turn Georges into Bens. He'll leave you stunned, and it's just as well. My father's a magician, and magicians never tell. If you ask me how, I'll just say, oh well. My father's a magician, and magicians never tell.